Headed up to the Buffalo River. We're crossing the white right now. Let's get it.
Take a back the life of the American former heavyweight boxer.
Watch out, little baby goat.
He's now showing a picture of his new physique. By the way, you see.
We made it to the Buffalo. Had a little change of plans. Put in a little further down. But we're about to tackle about 30 miles. Me and the Blue Water Bobby up here. Let's get it. Got you, didn't it? Little fatty. One swimming. Get it. Oh, I was reeling in the old tube earlier. Reeling it in, dude, it hit the boat. I seen you. I was reeling it in. Shake your head's doing it. Oh, I had a fish on and it got me hung on the rock. You're shitting. Did it get off? We got off of it. Oh. That's a nice one. Fifteen. Yep. Yeah, that's a good one, isn't it? Kind of a crazy picture. Caught him on that.
Flashing me.
little feller. I'll put you back. Not short on the 15s. Beautiful fish. I see you swimming right beside me. I see you. Get it? Gotta find your mama at some point. Grandmama. Weighted or weightless? Texas rig, pretty much. No, I just saw my line going like this, going, oh, and I went, I ripped it. You know what? I'm not putting 6 pound test back on.
Thank you, sir, man.
Yep. In here chasing. Oh, you got it that time, didn't you, buddy? Something tick the line there. Art. Knew there was one living down there. don't even really know. I haven't really got to see him. I don't think it's that big, but it's not. There's a big one right below him, though. Oh, there's like three over here. Go. Green pumpkin, green and blue. Been caught before. That current. Thank you. There's several over here. One bigger than this one. He's still swimming with him. Into the Buffalo. 24 miles, about to get into the White River. See if we can get on some trout.
All right. Woo, that's a cold smallie. Woo. Smallmouth right here. 60 degree water.